by the Lakers. And a breakaway right wing side for Barash. Backhand gets cut off, throws it in front, saved by Gahagen. As Drouin was stopped, stone cold crazy by Gahagen. The net is off, play is stopped. Gahagen with a Superman save to keep Army in the game.
How the heck did he do that?